It's okay.
You call it
a
bogey, it's a
jogi. I said jogi.
Your boy, hashtag Santa Problems, hashtag at Santa Problems 56. I'll me on Snapchat.
I'll add your Snapchat tag down.
Send me 5669.
He's famous.
I'm adding my Pokemon Go.
If any problems, 56.
Send him gifts, he'll send them back to you.
All the way, 100%. Ron Cheeks. And he uses his Asian powers. And his influence on Pokemon Go. To fight me and win.
What's the score, Sam?
I think we win 4-1.
Sounds about right. Sounds about right. On the last one, I got distracted because Mackenzie was talking to me, and you know, I couldn't battle properly. Right?
Yeah.
Here's your name.
Yeah, you bully.
Bully.
You're bullying Dory.
I'm a bully.
Show off your new skirt.
Oh, wait, yeah, Henry. Henry?
Oh yeah. Yeah, he's in here, but he went to the bathroom on the second floor. So we'll find him.
Oh, Mainbow.
Okay, we gotta go find my cousin.
Yo, that camera looks good though.
If this was Reno, I would have crossed the street already.
Yeah. If we trip right now, that'd be the funniest shit.
Do it, okay. I'm just gonna keep it on until he trips. Did you buy shoes?
I did not. I passed on platform white dogs. I wanted to get them now.
Show up over there, got shoes.
She did. I've been wanting these for a while. Damn, this lighting.
They're gonna hurt to break it.
What
is
this
way
for? Oh, the trolley.
The trolley.
The trolley?
Look at the Frenchie. So cute, Frenchie. Goodbye, good lighting.
I'll show you a cute Frenchie.
She's got AF1s in her hands.
Imagine if I just use this without using the wax and shit.
Is it working?
I think so.
Don't you think we should, like...
wash my
like,
shoes
first? Yeah, like, wipe them down with, like, a... like a cloth or something
before you apply them.
Yeah,
so it's like,
oh well.
you know, get a cloth and go like,
yeah, probably
to buff it.
That's okay. We 2020. There,
let's see if she
there.
Likes them. They look cute,
Hunter.
Oh, thank you, babe. They look cute.
No, walk like Kylie. What do you think?
It's your two sides. Your angsty side and your I'm a 13-year-old.
I used to be
in shit. So that side is your angsty side. That side is I'm an ABG.
I know, get me some white socks and I'll wear these all day now. I would. I don't know.
So guys, this is Dory. She said she was down to buy some shoes with me. She's like, you buy them, I'll buy them. We're gonna match.
Okay, let's see the shoes. Let's see
and
the
I
shoes.
I was like, all right, you know, I was a little hesitant about it because I was like, they're like $130 plus tax. But I was like, YOLO, you know, for the kids. For my
shoes,
right?
I thought it was 30%
nice shoes.
Off because no. He said it was 30% off. I was like, hell no.
And so I was like, YOLO, let's take them.
Original price
YOLO.
And shit.
Because these shoes, they're going to make me look hip. They're going to make me look hip with the kids. And make me look old. So they know that I'm real. I'm the real deal. But I'm too old.
The real?
The real.
The real spring 2020.
Right. And as you see, Exhibit A.
Yeah, where's yours, Dory?
Where's yours?
I don't have one.
Kenzie's. I want to know what's in there.
Oh, none.
None.
Just fabric.
Just fabric. From Asian Supreme. We're at Zara, waiting for Mackenzie, because apparently she hasn't spent enough money.
Does she know there's a wedding coming up?
I hope so.
Damn. There's a honeymoon coming up. Because,
like, there's all this that she's bought, and, like, she's like, let's go to Zara.
She's still got bags.
she has
this
she
isn't
has
the only bags. She got more with her.
She got more. So I don't know, man. Have you spent enough money today?
No. I'm not successful until I zero my bank account.
That is a long video. Whoa! You telling me you got money today?
I do.
Are you gonna pay? Are you gonna get me something?
No.
Why not?
Because.
That makes me sad. You make me sad. You make me sad. Wait, what did I miss?
We were talking about how we're gonna sue the city if one of these fucking little wire things falls the fuck down on us.
Now the question that hasn't happened before.
I'm pretty sure.
Earthquakes.
Okay, everybody here has a smartphone. Let's Google it real quick.
What else is it called? First of all.
Electric lines for bus in San Francisco.
This is what happens.
Mackenzie like brings me over to show some clothes, and I miss out on some weird conversations. Like,
I thought it was time to pay.
Okay.
I'm fine with anything.
If you want food like ASAP, there's a hot dog place right there in the corner.
Okay.
But it's not like around Mexico's.
It smells a little funky out here.
I mean, if there's a permit, then you know it's not good. you gotta find that person in the corner that is literally looking around the corner for cops and always on the run.
Okay, right. so we're looking for the people who are doing it illegally. Is that what you're telling me? Okay.
Exactly.
It's always
support local businesses.
Support local businesses. Hello.
Are you buddy?
Hello. See, here it is. Oh, you didn't get a bag? So you're telling me that you paid a certain amount of money for this.
I was not going to spend 10 cents on a bag.
But you're not going to spend 10 cents on the bag for this.
Oh yeah, that's just the same way you came.
That's like buying an $800 phone and not buying a same
Nike
app.
Bag.
Somebody turn off. Okay, Jollibee. Where's near is Jollibee?
I don't want to go to Jollibee. I want actual food.
I
really, really want Panera.
Are you saying it's not real food? That's fucked up.
Okay, where's nearest Panera?
Oh, you want to go to Panera? That's food?
It's not Panera!
They have sandwiches.
That's not real food.
And we're looking for a special
code.
Everyone is on their phones recording. Hi, Shel, what are you recording?
San Francisco. Oh my god, you're so close.
San Francisco.
Can you take a picture of me in this?
Yeah. So I got double duty. I got my phone. I got Mackenzie's phone because she wants to take a picture. Other Sean.
Yeah. What's up?
Where are we at?
Jollibee. Fuck yeah. This place is the best. Fucking heaven.
Yo!
Day's coming to a close, so you better go home. Pop! Pop! Return trip home. Last step over before we get back to Reno. You can't see anyone back there. You look kind of creepy.